Now it's just an oligarchy with unlimited political bribery being the essence of getting the nominations for president or to elect a president. And the same thing applies to governors and U.S. senators and Congress members. So now we've just seen a complete subversion of our political system as a payoff to major contributors who want and expect and sometimes get favors for themselves after the election's over.